Hey everybody, I am here with Jason Fraker, who is a realtor, a beekeeper, a farmer, and an all-around renaissance man. So, Jason, what is your bit of wisdom you'd want to share?
I would say be mindful of your discretionary time and be conscious of the words you speak. Because time and words are two things that you can't get back once they're spent.
I like that. So I believe we can learn something from everyone we meet. All we have to do is ask. We'll see you next time. Thanks.